Hello, boys and girls, Miss Angel here. Today, I'm coming at you with a craftivity that you can work on with your parents or your brother or your sister. This one is called a coping skills treasure box. So first, what is a coping skill? A coping skill is something that we can use to help us make ourselves feel better. So let's say I'm feeling sad. I'm going to think of some coping skills that might make me feel a little bit better. Playing with my dogs, going outside, listening to music. Those are my coping skills. My coping skills might be different from your coping skills. For example, you might not have a dog, you might have a cat. So one of your coping skills might be hugging your cat. Or let's say that you prefer to stay inside and read a book. If that's one of your coping skills and that's what makes you feel better, that's what you can do. So what we need for today's craft, there are a box. Just an empty box. This is actually a tea box that I turn inside out. That way, I have blank on the sides. However, you don't have to do yours like this. Any box will do. Any design will do. If you want to decorate the outside and have it plain like me, you can take some pieces of paper and tape them to the side or glue them to the side. That way, it's blank. So, what we're going to do is we're going to set our box aside for now. We are going to grab a piece of paper, a pair of scissors, and some markers, crayons, pencils, colored pencils, whatever you have. And we're going to start thinking, what are some things that make me feel better if I'm feeling down? So the first thing I'm going to write is, play with my dogs. I'm going to think of another one. I'm going to write, go outside. The next one I'm going to write is take deep breaths. I'm going to think of a few more. Give me 1 second, I'll be right back. All right, once we have our few that we're going to put in our box, we're going to take our scissors. We're going to cut them out very carefully. So once we have them all cut out, we're going to take them, and we're going to fold them, and we're going to set them aside. All right, now we can decorate our box. So you can decorate it however you want to. You can write, for example, on it, your name, my toolbox. That's one way to do it. Another way to do it is some images of things that make you happy. Maybe some flowers, rainbows, a basketball, whatever you like. So, I'm going to go ahead and decorate mine, and I'll see you in a minute. All right, so, all done my box. I didn't go too crazy with it, but that's the top, and it says coping tools. And I got a rainbow and some flowers, some things that make me feel happy. And on the front, I wrote Feel Better Box with a picture of the sun. So, now I'm going to take those cards that I made, and I'm going to put them in here. And next time I feel upset or worried or anxious or just need to get back to calm, I'm going to come to my coping toolbox. I'm going to open it up, and I'm going to pick a skill that I know works for me. So, here we have one. Practice yoga. Well, guys, I'm going to go practice my yoga, but I look forward to seeing you again. I hope you all are doing well and sending lots of sunshine to you all. Bye, guys.